like that. When it's slightly out, shoulder whip high like this, okay? Hand up like this. And then down. When you're turning that particular one here, hand like this. Out. Then push. Then out this side. Then push. When you've done this, bring this hand over here, like this. Then feet coming out. Then push. Bring the hand and feet into here. Then turn. Then feet out. Then push. Then bring back the body like this. Then turn. One, up, two, then come back, one, back, two, bring the hand back like this, then feet up, then like that, one, two, then hand into here, up. Kick out, one, back, again, up, kick two, back, then bring the feet into here, and feet out, and out, one, turn, pull, up, push, over here, and then down, then back, and then do exactly the same this size, out, turn, pull in, back, push, over. Then put out, back into here, up, and then finish. That's the basic 8-step. Now all the movement you've done there is you already done already onto the form, on the exercise already. So I just put them together so you can practice, so it's easily for you to understand the principle behind it. All the movements slightly wider and understanding your body, where to move and how to move. I will show you here slowly, step by step, how you practice so you know how to do them. Now you're ready already, then feet out, shoulder whip like this for me, okay? And in a very relaxed, comfortable movement, the idea of doing the form is your mind must be empty. If your mind thinking about things, then you will find difficult to do them. Okay, because you need to remember where the hand is. When you're doing this, your mind must be empty and your body must be moved together. Okay, now when you done hand and feet out like this, all you do is just doing the first part. I already show you an exercise, down and then down. Here, halfway, turn this hand, keep the hand where I turn, and then turn from here, turn. From here, turn out to here, okay, in the back. From here, shoulder, from the shoulder here, push. So you push. When you push this hand into the center of you, this hand coming out, okay? So push, and this hand coming out like this. Keep the hand where they are, and the same thing again, from the shoulder here, push. Like this, okay? Now when you've done the second push already, this hand coming up like this, and this feet come together, okay? So when you've done this, from here, this hand coming up, and this feet come together, hand here, in that position, okay? Now when you start to come in that position here, the feet coming out here, the hand coming down, that from the push from the shoulder, like this hand, like this. Okay? So you're in that position. When you start to come into that position, bring the feet coming in, and this hand from here, like this, and this hand coming back here. Okay? Then start to push from the shoulder and this hand, like this. Push. Okay? Make sure the hand with the shoulder high and hand here. Yeah? When you've done that, bring your body into the center like this and this hand drop. Yeah, like this. Okay? So when you're here in that position, bring your body in this hand drop and this body turn like this. Up. And this feet coming in. Yeah? Here. And then this hand coming back, this hand coming back, and then this hand coming here. Okay? When you start to come in, your hand coming this size, don't step, only step one step. And when you get here, keep it there, then we turn. Go one, and you step, go one step back. Yeah? When you get in back to this position here, now that already, bring the hand from here, bring the hand back, and then up. Like this. Okay, so it's that position. Okay? So when you're here, up to that position, then bring the hand back out here. Okay? And drop the feet. Keep the hand there like that. Drop the feet. And this hand coming up like this. Out that position again. Here. Hand here again. When you've done that, feet coming down, this hand draw together. Feet come down like that, see? Down, keep the hand where they are when the feet come down. Feet coming down, and then grab, hand into here, then kick, as you've done some already, like that. Then bring the feet in, then drop, then grab again here, up, and then kick. You've done that already. Then bring the feet in, drop on this side like this, change the weight into here, okay, in that position. When you start changing the weight in that position from here, the feet coming out with this hand, grab and pull. So you're in that position here, body square, hand here. Now when you're in that position and that, this hand coming up and this hand follow. Hand turn, then pull. Then come up here, this hand in the back, push from to the wrist from here, push to the wrist, then turn. Then back must be straight when you push, yeah? And that, so your shoulder square, straight, yeah? Stroke the hand out like this, yeah? It's like this, yeah? Here, like that, yeah? Same thing. So when you're here, out like that, bring the hand into here, and then push down. Then out, yeah. So hand it here, push down, then out, and make sure the shoulder height and your hand is straight when you push, yeah, and back straight. Turn your hand back in that position like this, yeah. Bring your hand in here and fit like that, hand in here. So you're wearing half of the fit here, the weight in the back leg. Fit coming out here again, like grab, pull. In that position, see the hand is here. Yeah, the hand curve, as you see in that position, hand like this. From here, turn this hand up. Now, and then pull. Then this hand follow up here. From the shoulder, push into the palm. And then from here, the waist. Then push, yeah, the push in that position here. Like I mentioned already, like this, yeah? Hand here, push. So you're here. Yeah? Hand out. Feet up, and when you done this, hand into here, push out from here, yeah? Push out into here, when you do that. Then bring your hand back in the center here, then go like this, and then, like that, okay? And that is how you practice the basic eight step onto the Tai Chi Health Tai Chi side on the 8 step. Very basic. Get you started from the basic, from the beginner. Get you started into the Tai Chi. And when you start understanding this particular basic stuff, then you can start to move on to do all different things. Now, if you can do this very basic stuff already, then become very, very simple for you when you start to practice.